Meet Oliver. He's one in 2 million because his muscles will gradually turn to bone. Eventually, he'll become a human statue, a healthy mind locked in a frozen body. Oliver has FOP, F-O-P. There's no known cure, and surgically removing bone only causes more to grow. Falls and bumps can cause sudden bone growth. Flu can cause growth that restricts the lungs. But there is hope because researchers at Oxford University are pursuing potential cures. That hope is now under threat, and Oliver's friends need to raise funds or the research may come to an end. Could you be a friend to Oliver? Please sign the petition for government funding. And please, if you can, donate. It's a small, low-cost research project which also aids other conditions such as fractures, osteoporosis, osteoarthritis, and many common military injuries. One day, Oliver's parents will tell him of his condition. Let's make sure they can also tell him that there is hope and he's not alone. Thank you.